Hello my preppies, it's me Emma, and today's video, I'll be reacting to a brand new family house in Tokaboka. Before we get started, we're going to go ahead and get our Friday gift, because why not? And I want to see what it is. I hope it has to do with the family thing. So now I'm just going to go ahead and press the button. Yeah. Oh my god, we got two gifts today? They look so cute, even though they're not unwrapped. A diaper bag, it should be perfect for popping with the preppies, if you guys know what I'm talking about. Oh my god, is this like an 80s like jumpsuit or something? It is, and it comes with like visors and stuff. I hope they come out with a skating rink so we can use them. They look so cute. To be totally honest, I think this one's the best gift. I don't know really how I feel about this one. It's not the cutest, but you know, it'll work. It kind of reminds me of the outfit that Barbie's wearing in the new Barbie movie. It looks like the one Ken's wearing right here. Maybe me and Xavier could be matching. Ooh, spoilers. But for the rest of the video, I will be wearing my PJs because, you know, I just want to be comfortable while I react to all this stuff. And of course, I'm going to have my sleeping bag so I can be extra cozy. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next clip. The family house already looks so cute. I can't wait to see the inside. It won't let me vote for some reason. Are you guys seeing what I'm seeing? They have so much new stuff. Like, look at that little car, that plushie. Oh my god, the couch is so cute. OMG. The pool. It's the pool. The pool is a deal breaker. Definitely will be getting this pack when it comes out. A stroller, you're lying. And a baby bouncy thingy. Yeah, baby bouncy thingy. Whatever that is. Oh my god, I love all the new stuff that they're going to be giving us. This was like the first thing my friend was over whenever we were looking at this when it came out. And immediately the first thing that came to mind was definitely a family house. And I had already voted, but I guess it didn't count my vote. But it's definitely a family item. I don't know why it's not letting me vote, guys. Anyways, it's about like maybe 3:26. The new video is going to be premiering pretty soon for Tokaboka to see like the real house. So I'll see you guys. I'm so excited. I can barely hide it. Okay, hurry up. I want to see. Oh my god, it's only two floors? You know what? It'll work. I'm so excited.
Dear Diary. Today's my
birthday.
Oh my
god, I wonder why she's so sad.
My family's completely forgotten about it. I'm so upset I had to sneak away to write this. Mom seems to think that right now is a
oh my god, look at the new plants and all this new stuff. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
It's been broken forever, but she's decided to fix it today instead of remembering her firstborn's birthday. Oh, can she stop her drilling already? And my brother Mio.
The treehouse. Oh my god, there's gonna be a treehouse. Look at the backyard.
I'm not that old. I'm only turning 13. We could race together. If only he asked. I'm officially a teen today, so maybe it's all different now, but excuse me for thinking it would be like when I was little and grandma and grandpa and my cousins all came over to celebrate.
OMG, look at the couch. I think I'm gonna be moving the preppy fam to this house. A new washer and dryer and probably new clothes to go in the washer and dryer.
Even messier. And baby Messia, what can I say? She's just pooping, screaming, and eating on repeat. Okay, she's kind of cute, and I don't expect her to remember my birthday. Wait.
Oh my god, I forgot about her birthday. That's so sad. The house is so pretty, though. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Wow!
OMG, look at the backyard. There's a pool. Oh my god. I cannot wait to be real playing in this new house.
Dear Diary, forget everything I said. I had the best birthday ever. Ever. I'm so happy.
Okay, well, that's all for today's video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, my preppies.